We're here in Galtour, Austria for the 18-19 ski test. There's over 1,000 skis, so we test just over 100. We have a team of professional skiers to put them through their paces. There's 6 boys and 6 girls, and we give you a fair and unbiased review. And in these videos, you can see our top skis in each category. We've been really lucky with conditions, because for free ride, you have to ski at speed, in powder, crud, varied, and on piste. We've got 3 stellar skis in this category that have got awards, and we're going to talk to Mark Jones, our chief tester, to find out what's so good about them. Mark, there you've got the Alan Ripstick 96. That's got a bit of a cult following as a freeride ski. What is freeride skiing?
Yeah, I mean, basically, freeride is for skiers who are really always searching out powder. That's what they're into. They want to go off piste. Sometimes they're going to be skiing through a bit of crud as well. But ultimately, if the conditions don't allow and you're back on the piste, you're still going to have a good time. So you're looking for a ski that will carve pretty well in long turns on the piste, but fundamentally really deliver when it comes to deep powder. It's an amazing ski, and it was great to see Alan back on the ski tests. This is a really interesting design. It's got a harder construction on the inside of the ski to give good grip. It's got a softer construction on the outside, and also the profile is different, so you've got greater rocker on the outside and more contact on the inside. So effectively, you're skiing with a left and a right foot, and you can really feel it when you ski. It grips so well on the piste, you feel completely connected to the snow, but it's also super forgiving and easy when you transit into the new turn, and that is because of this difference between one side and the other. So absolutely amazing ski, full of life, full of energy, great connection with the snow, love it.
So Mark, there you've got the head core. What's changed there?
It's still the same construction as last year. It's still a fantastic ski. It won our awards last year. This is a new width, so it's 99 underfoot, which is just perfect really for free ride skiing. It gives you the width you need for powder, but then not too slow from edge to edge. The key thing with this ski, I mean, it is the lightest ski that's currently made for free ride, and you really feel that when you ski. It makes it super playful in the powder. You don't have to worry about the ski, you can just focus on the skiing. In the powder, really playful, easy to use. When you get on the piste, it's got a lovely predictable side cut, so you know exactly where the ski's gonna take you, and it's got really good levels of grip for this type of ski. It's absolutely brilliant.
So Mark, there you've got the Volcom Manta. I mean, that's iconic, it's been around for a while. This is an all new model.
It's completely new, so all new design. Key points with this ski is it's got a titanal frame, so which gives it plenty of grip. This ski was amazing. It was another free ride ski where it felt easy, playful to use in the powder, quite light, didn't have to worry too much about the ski, could just get on with the job of seeking out good snow and good terrain. When you move on to the piste, the performance was absolutely unbelievable. Really high levels of grip, great connection with the snow. I mean, genuinely, on the piste, it was amazing. It was, you just had a great time on the piste, but there was no compromise off piste. It was still really easy to use in the deep snow. So an absolutely unbelievable ski.